Listen, it's not going amazing.
Government shutdown.
Split Congress.
Great divide.
Cannot agree.
Too polarized. Big majorities don't want either one of them
An
running.
Overwhelming number of voters want to see third party and independent candidates on stage for presidential debates.
The people are not being represented.
We always complain about the two-party system, but there's no way to beat it.
So does a third party candidate have a shot at the White House?